We're gonna make history again in a musical showdown like no other. Sa undisputed number one vocal battle on Philippine TV, ASAP versus. Armed with their powerful voices, they spread their wings and took us on a high with every song and every winning moment. Unang kinilala bilang Pilipinas Got Talent Season 4 semi-finalist, who ultimately became one of the most unforgettable final contenders of It's Showtime's Tawag ng Tanghalan. She is a sought-after band vocalist with jam-packed international shows in Malaysia, Singapore, and China. Plus, video performances that garnered millions and millions of views online. Indeed, a new generation singing idol now tagged as the powerhouse performer, Eumee.
Sanay akong lumaban sa tawag ng anumang hamon. Kaya this time, sisiguraduhin ko, ako ang mapipili.
She emerged as the grand star dreamer of Pinoy Dream Academy Season 2 in 2008. Received a Gold Record Award for her self-titled debut album. Also bagging the 22nd Awit Awards recognition as the best new female recording artist. No one stopped her from winning a total of 5 medals in the 2013 World Championships of the Performing Arts in California. A feat that is a dream come true. Tagged as the ethereal diva, Laarni Lozada.
I dared to dream the impossible. At ngayong diva na ako, don't you dare nahamunin ako.
Live on the ASAP stage, it's their time to fly. Eumee versus Laarni. Kaninong boses ang aangat? At sino ang tunay na lilipad? Don't miss the ultimate vocal battle on TV. This is ASAP versus.
Electrifies the show. The energy flows and you just can't control.